Thanks. The search is on tonight for this man, 52-year-old Joseph Henderson. TPD, U.S. Marshals, and the Northern Ohio Violent Fugitive Task Force are all looking for him. They say he is accused of hitting a woman in the head with a mini sledgehammer, hurting her very badly. If you know where he is or how authorities can track him down, give Crime Stoppers a call.